Loud.
Yeah, I am. Energetic.
It's going all the way to the red.
Yeah. Get pumped. Playing Evil Within.
What was that?
Playing Evil Within. Don't mind me stuttering.
You sound like a bird.
Well, you're going to be sounding like a bird. I don't scream. I just go.
That is a lie. I remember the video that I had of you.
Yes.
Okay. Wait, is that where we left off at? Or is it the lady?
That creepy thing
I don't like the lady.
It was Ruben, I think. Ruvik. I was crawling through the. Remember?
No, we're not doing that one. I can't.
But no, it's the there's a hole and you're crawling through the hole. But you're first. At the point you find out. Okay, there you go. Well, that's the sniper. Let's do that. And he's like, oh shoot, it's behind me. It's pretty slow. So right, left bumper sprint. You might want the time by the way.
Oh shit.
Aim. There we go. Then go right. Run another one.
Shit.
Run, he's right there. Run! What are you doing? Don't get it. Shoot it. Bow.
He looks like an old man.
He's like, ugh. That's
cool. Shit.
Back up. Okay, watch Bear Trap. I didn't see that one there. Oh, shoot. Okay, and then I don't understand what you do up here. Aim lower down, press X. Okay, shoot it. There you go.
Okay, this one. So, wait, what was sprint again?
Right, left bumper. Okay. Oh, that's what it was. See, I didn't even notice the camera change. I thought
God damn it,
it closed in front of me.
Can we save?
No.
No, you can't save.
Okay, press start.
You
okay, you can't save. Oh, brain goo. Oh, shoot. That meant again. I thought it was Rubik or something. Go get the brain goo.
Where's the brain goo?
So left. And start breaking stuff. No, per se. But yeah, you like break boxes, stuff in boxes.
What is all this?
It's chests. Okay. The graphics look terrible.
I forgot.
Okay, that's
the syringe.
So wait, okay, left, press the D-pad. Oh, no, hold it. Okay, pistol, no brain goo is on there. Press start. Okay, this is a double barrel shotgun. We don't need the double barrel shotgun. So how did you get to the menu you just forgot? Okay. Go to the thing and then set short. Okay, go to that and then press the syringe. Go to the syringe and then press. Oh, I didn't press that one. Okay, then go to up. No, go to up to the cane gun and we'll do that. There we go. Because we don't need the shotgun, the double barrel, because it shoots the same thing as a regular shotgun. So press X real quick though. There you go. So now.
Can I melee without this?
I think it's that, and then okay, X, tap X.
Fuck you.
Alright, so uh-oh.
I really don't like this.
Well, do it! Game wants you go that way.
Keyboard,
oh yeah.
Why?
Because I was writing poetry in the chat.
There's a keyboard right down there.
It doesn't have this plug.
Then you need to go find yourself a damn adapter. Or find yourself a keyboard.
Okay. People needed to learn about the road less taken. Road less traveled. Oh, really gonna burn. You've seen the game, right?
Yeah, I've watched
okay,
the
I
game.
Have not. Like, I watched a little bit, and then I watched some of the Executioner DLC, but I haven't seen any of this stuff. I don't know.
Can we trade off now?
Is this a scary part?
No, it's not a scary part.
Well, they just go, no. Okay, when the chapter ends, because I think we're like halfway through this chapter. When this chapter ends,
well, I'm probably gonna end up
we can trade. If you die, then we can trade.
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Uh-oh.
She was staring right behind you. How did you not see
her? Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land.
Well, you're all farmers. Why are you mad at their farms? They just grow sunflowers. Is that a dog? Hey, you. Jump. Oh, he's gonna get hurt when he jumps. He's gonna break his leg. Told you.
Hey, I think there's kids in there. I didn't hear anything.
Why would you not check?
What the?
Where'd he go?
There's somebody! Open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Ouch. How come he's all burned up like that, but she isn't?
She is now.
Well, now she is, but before she was.
So how am I supposed to get out?
Shit.
Well, window. Oh, there's a ladder. Hold it.
There.
Okay, yeah, go to the window. There's a ladder.
Well, how do I get up there? How do I jump?
I don't know. Go to it. There's probably like a press A button. Okay. Wait. Doors.
No.
No, that's the window. I don't know. Press okay. Start. And go to options. No. Press B. Just go to options. And controllers. Go right bumper. Right bumper. There you go. Wait, no. Go up to... No. Press A.
A, here?
Press A. There you go. So confirm inventory, lantern on, off.
You can't
sprint,
jump.
Aim, shoot melee. Okay. Maybe there's something you have to shoot?
Or move, maybe.
Or move, yeah. Maybe a box.
Okay.
Oh, there you go. Crank.
Okay.
Come on. Shoot that thing. That you gotta.
Oh.
There you go.
Okay, I'm on.
And then you shoot that. Go hold that. See what happens.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Wow, I'm mad.
Why is that a thing? Oh, maybe if they're moving fine.
Like cows or something?
Or not cows, but like hay.
Okay, well, now what?
No. Maybe now look for something to shoot. Maybe you have to shoot the thing. That thing.
Yeah.
Pull out your pistol instead.
Where's that pistol?
It's left.
Oh, left?
Maybe.
Shit.
Ah, shoot. And then... No, you gotta.
Gosh.
You never pulled it out. Aim.
What? I don't know. These guys. So don't shoot those guys in the back. Shoot the big red guy.
What other weapons do I have?
Shotgun, sniper, pistol. Okay, he's back.
But he's only sending like two at a time. Yeah, that's okay. Except for killing
There's
zombies.
There's nothing. I think he's probably just keeps spawning zombies.
What?
I don't know what happened.
What?
Oh, I guess that's the body of the brother.
No, because the brother was Rubik.
So who's that?
Rubik, I think.
I don't think it's Rubik. Because isn't it like everybody in this thing has different like, monsters?
No,
because
that little boy that escaped was Rubik.
It said Ruben. It didn't say Rubik.
Right. Please be the end of the chapter. Wow. Why do I get a really bad feeling about this? And like, I can't move my camera either.
You must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
Oh, is it the nice guy? Nice doctor?
Beatrice, we have been through this.
I heard that music play. Wait. Okay. You didn't explore. There could have been bullets and stuff.
I didn't save.
You can't save. There's no mirror.
We didn't go back. That's what the sound.
Okay, chapter 92. Save game.
Yes.
Okay, save.
It's not even that hard of a game.
It's just scary.
But that last
the craftsman tools.
I'm trying to think. So we're still in the mansion, right?
Yeah. We're like going in and out of reality, I guess.
And we've already done the brain one, right?
Yeah.
That one was weird.
There's like bathtubs. You know, unplug stuff or something.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think I know what this one is. I don't think it's a witch one. She might come back though. Last one, I'm sorry.
Yeah, no, that's right, bumper? That's sneak. I smoke.
Don't fall down.
Yeah, it's so hard to control because of the camera angles.
I don't like the camera angles.
Like, it wants to be like Until Dawn with cinematic camera angles, but it doesn't work if you're in like this is a good camera angle, but if it's an angle like this while you're trying to fight things, no. This game looks really good though for an Xbox 360 game.
Reuben, does he mean Ruvik?
I don't know.
They receive as they themselves gave, and they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
Secret.
These microbes.
I'm not gonna read that.
Oh, the music. Go to the music.
But you are correct. This was not mere research.
Sniper bullets.
This is my will.
Are you sure it's in there? Because it seems okay.
I think that's always gonna be.
Okay, there's a mirror. I don't see any brain people around here. See, this is what happens, Becca. We play the game, and then you're like, "Oh, I'm gonna check on my phone because I don't want to be scared."
No, because someone's on YouTube. Last time.
Get halfway through, chicken out, and quit. I don't think.
Why did we quit last time?
I don't even think we quit. I think we just couldn't figure out what to do. So it was this way. Not to use that. I had a syringe.
I'm sorry.
No, it's not you.
No. No!
What? Is this a witch? Man, I messed her up last time. I couldn't even kill her, but I messed her up.
Thing.
Yeah, the only time I die is because I'm like, oh, Ruvik, are you really a bad person? I'm just gonna wait till you come up
that
to me.
That was so funny, though.
I didn't even know he was gonna
careful,
kill me.
Oh, be careful, there's a tripwire. Okay. I think that sets off the,
alarm?
No, not the alarm.
What is that? Floating? Oh, just protocols. I have to hold. Okay, so I can't decide.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Shotgun shells. Okay, so there must be a boss fight coming by because there's a bunch of stuff. What is that? Oh, it's a doll thing.
Oh, we need those.
How do you punch? You have to break it.
Break it.
Oh. So much break. Oh, man. Okay, well, I'm gonna use my pistol. It's my pistol. Pow!
Remember the rat with the key and you
yeah,
started...
Yeah, I was freaking out. Oh, that was a shotgun. Actually, it's shotgun. Oh, well, worst case scenario. Get out of here! I'm proud of you, Becca. You actually played it. This is the first time you've played.
No, I played with Dalton.
Oh, besides Dalton. But honestly, with me, this is the first time
you've played. I, like, almost pissed, like, peed. And it was only the first,
Oh, did you start it? Guys started
winning? We started playing it because
Okay, which
way
should I go? Because I don't want to go... I think that's where I'm supposed to go, so I'm going to check out over here first. Ah! I want some secret stuff. Okay, shit.
I like how he's just kind of like falling.
Gonna use the pistol. What the heck? Oh, door shut. And I'll mess that bitch up.
Dude, that lady. Oh god, what? I hear her. No. Oh my god.
What are you scared about, Becca? Oh, I see a zombie. Cool. Should I snipe him or just shoot him? How? Oh, that did nothing. What? Oh, this is a sniper thing. Ow! I wasn't even near the thing. Oh shoot! What the heck? What type of place is this? What are you freaking out? I can't disarm that. What's with that torch? Ah! You see that?
Instant decapitation.
I was like, okay, no, son. Well, now.
Get wrecked.
So I guess I just gotta sneak up to him and then take him out? Because the gunshot alerts somebody?
Well, you don't have anything to take him out with. You can't do like.
I can snipe him.
Yeah.
I would not have seen it. Okay, I'm just gonna snipe him. I don't trust getting too close to him.
But, I mean, even if he's dead, he's still gonna alert everyone. Or not.
I cannot disarm that.
And if you get too close to this?
I can disarm that. Was close. And now I can. He's got pistol bullets.
Well, most of them don't come back from it.
Hold A. It's just looking at spinning
through. Oh,
yeah,
they
some
have snipers.
Man, I'm the best pack shot there is. Oh, shoot. He's actually. Sniper bullets. Okay, should I climb up there? I'm trying to snipe. Since the shot
Ba-blam!
I'm trying to punch it.
Bethesda. You know it's Bethesda when they have those.
What?
Hi, boss. Holy.
Oh my god!
Oh, that one came back.
How did not?
Oh, because you have to do their heads. Okay.
Well, I burnt them.
Gotta burn this guy. Okay, that was scary.
Who's like, uh-oh, it's here. I'm messing up. Who's this guy's got an axe? He had an axe in his head. That's like some messed up Ferris wheel.
That's the type of Ferris wheel I want to go on. To be honest. Like, honestly, these
what
clowns...
What is that thing?
Oh.
So I don't want to deter something like that, like a cutscene or something.
Battery Bye. Pack. Oh, so I guess
maybe. I wonder if I get a chainsaw.
No, I don't think I got a chainsaw after the last one. That carousel kind of looks kind of cool though.
You would ride that carousel?
I mean, okay, well, I would ride in those carts.
But do you see where...
Oh, this is you.
Yes, it is.
Oh, okay. How many...
Ouch!
Oh, okay, there's two of them.
Ouch.
Don't use pistol.
I need some scissors. Oh my god, I suck.
Okay.
See, the zombies, I'm not scared of that. It's just like the weird things. I should have shot that thing over there.
Leg lady.
No.
Leg lady?
I shoot her till she's dead.
No, that's not
leg
lady. Leg lady? Well, okay, so Mark calls her leg lady, and it's in the DLC for this. When you go and play as
Oh, that one chick, though. I did watch some of
those videos. It plays as a lamp. It's like
a
lamp.
Yeah, the lamp thing. That thing's
And it's like legs. And so Mark was calling it leg.
Leg lady.
So now where are you supposed to go?
Whoa. I think I was supposed to just sneaky sneak through there. Unless that's where it came from.
No,
I haven't been here before.
Oh, you're supposed to jump over that, but how? Wait, can you go through there?
Yeah.
Wait, go over to the wall.
I think that's where I, yeah, right? It came over there, so I think I'm supposed to jump over this.
But you can't jump like right?
Huh? Shut up. Mr. Interesting.
Careful, it's
an instant decapitation. What is it? Oh! Don't stand up and get to Oh my god! Oh my god!
We need to find a syringe fast.
Oh shoot. Oh shoot!
This is on your side this time. Okay,
yeah.
That guy's smart. Burn him, burn him, burn him.
No, because. No! I saw it!
Chip, I don't think I can play this.
Why not? It's just go slow and kill everything. Be really slow about killing things.
I kinda just. I don't know. Oh god!
What? Oh, leg. No, that's the witch. I'll shoot her any day.
What?
They'll shoot her any day.
Oh, I thought you said something about like rainy day.
No.
Have we been recording this for 40 minutes?
Yep.
Jesus.
But remember, we still had to turn on the Xbox.
Better enemies have more health.
And this hasn't been the whole. Oh, so you're still up here. So that means I don't think the snipers are dead.
Where do I go?
Look around. Okay, you're right here. Equip your thingy, your crossbow. And press A.
That one's already.
Yeah, press A. Alright, so press X. X.
That one. No, press X again. I think it's that one. Go through there. Because the snipers are over there. But
okay,
to the left.
Dead, right?
Except for the snipers and the ones downstairs. But go to the left, right there. Oh, shoot! Okay. So, right there. Oh, shoot, there's somebody right there, actually. Get a shotgun out. Get a shotgun out.
He's not right there.
Get a shotgun out! You just walked to the left. Becky, you just pressed the left button. Or you can throw a grenade at him. But trust me, he's right there. He, like, walked to the right on that patio. He must have not been there before. Or, like, when I was... I, like, blew him out. Trust me.
Okay, well, how do
okay.
I crouch?
The right bumper. But you can't shoot while you're crouching.
Oh, so I have to hold and crouch. Okay,
yeah.
I don't want to walk out there and then...
Well, just walk to the door and try to peek around.
How do you peek?
Like, use the camera. Like... Move the camera all the way. Okay, he's not there. Never mind. Look out. They're going to snipe you. Alright, press. Look at what that thing is. Okay, that's poison. So never mind. Don't use it. Because I was going to say use it.
I don't know how to.
Okay, hold on. Press the.
I
press
don't know
this
how
thing.
To do this.
Becca, press. Get the sniper. Equip the sniper.
Get down there.
Okay, press the sniper. You're going to want to do is you're going to crouch out there.
Dad's not crouch. I'm sorry. I'm so used to Skyrim. That's crouch
okay.
in Skyrim.
I know. You're going to crouch, and you're going to peek, and then you're going to see them, and they're going to shoot at you. But they're not going to be able to hit you. So you're going to go out to where that metal thing is. That thing. And they're going to be like,
for
oh,
sure.
shoot, there's a person. Yeah, and they're going to shoot and miss. And when they miss, after they both shoot, you stand up and snipe them. So one. Okay, actually, scoot to the edge where you can look. Like, you can move the camera to see... Okay, so jump. No, stop. Alright, shoot.
Shit.
Becca.
I'm sorry.
ADS.
I'm
sorry. Aim down the sight. So left trigger when they shoot. Okay, so stand up.
Crap, I keep missing and I only have 3 bolts left.
No, you have 6.
I have 3.
6. Becca.
It's exact opposite for Skyrim, Jacob.
Want me to do it, this part, and then you play whatever's down there? Okay. See what?
I don't like this game. You didn't shoot him in the head, so he's gonna get back to life.
Hush up.
You're so much better at this game than I am. We should
have just grenaded him. How do you use the grenade?
It's basically okay. Equip your grenade.
Okay. What the heck?
Go to the thingy bobber.
Wheel?
Why is it not on your wheel? Did you put it on your wheel?
No.
Well, then put it on your wheel. Now take that out. And then it's basically just like that. Oh, you should just throw it down there and kill the people down there.
I think they're gonna be the eyes like, oh my goodness.
No,
they're
you.
Gonna be under here, this part. So I'm just gonna sneak in that side. Run. Gingerbread Man. His name's now Gingerbread Man. Enrique Gingerbread Man.
And regained.
Yeah, he looks like an older version, older, ugly. Hello, sir.
Oh, you get the hatchet with this one. Burn yeah. his body.
Why? Only one match left. Where does the hatchet go?
Look around. There you go.
Okay, but no, he looks like an ugly.
So, wait, where am I supposed to
be? Enrique. Crouch
out there.
Is the
guy out there? Are the other two guys
no,
out there?
They're probably still out there. You're gonna crouch out there. And then wait till that thing passes and then jump over.
How do you jump over?
Just like spam A as soon as it passes. Okay, spam A. Spam A. There you go. Crouch. Okay, wait. Spam A. Crouch. And then watch out for those bombs. The tripwire. Okay. So wait, did you get that? They came through those doors. So equip the grenades.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Okay, and then... Alright, press B. Press B. Okay. Hold down.
Oh, crap.
Hold down. The down button. There you go. Press A. Hold down. That's not...
I have it.
No, you have the shotguns. Okay, next time it passes, just shoot him with the shotgun. Duck! Holy cow. Don't burn him. Shoot him again. Wait till the thing passes and shoot him again. Shoot him. Shoot him. Okay, now he's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Break the thing.
Holy cow. The other body?
Right there.
This guy?
There's still somebody there. Yeah, he's got sniper bullets.
Okay, I'm just gonna go hide in here for a little bit.
Okay, you're good. There's a person. You don't have to crush him. Just pull out your shotgun. Blah, blah!
I don't have shotgun.
Okay, Becca.
Oh my gosh,
use
I'm
these
dark.
Things. That's grenades. There you go.
Do I have this one?
Yes, but you gotta aim down the sight spec, honestly, with the pistol. You gotta
I'm sorry.
Aim. Left trigger is how you aim. With the bow. Same with the bow. You know, aiming with the bow. There you go. Aim for his head, though. That guy's got a shot.
Oh, I keep forgetting I don't have a shout. I don't have shouts. I don't have shouts. I don't have shouts.
Back up! Pull out the shotgun.
I don't have shotgun
Let's
bullets
start.
Anymore.
Yes, you do! Becca.
Just die, Jacob, so then we can't have bullets.
You have bullets. You have eight.
We don't
eight.
Have any bullets.
Look at the...
Then why was it
five?
When I tried using the shotgun shell, it just went to melee?
Because you put it away. Look,
I didn't put it away. I was using it.
Because you're... I don't know.
You just wasted the last freaking
Becca,
thing, too.
Five shotgun shells.
I don't have five shotgun
plus shells. Three.
Not, no.
Eight pistol bullets, plus two. I don't know how many of these things we have. A bunch, and then one grenade.
Be careful.
KK?
I freaking hate Bethesda right now.
Now you have the shotgun equipped. When you use a shotgun...
How
okay,
do you
press
melee?
B, actually. Press B.
Eight.
Yes, you can't melee with the thing. I'm sure there's a way you can, but I don't know how.
Yeah.
So brand new.
Give me a brand
new. But I think it's B again. Press B again.
Wait 1 second.
Press B. Okay. Press the left trigger. There
okay,
you go.
So that's
how you take it out.
Okay.
Okay, harpoons are full. See what the oh this is the battery thing. You put the battery in.
Oh, I feel bad. Like, this is a bad idea. This is a really bad idea. Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that?
Why'd
you do that?
Well, day.
Why'd you do that?
To open the doors. I'm just gonna creep crawly over there. Still think it's funny how that
really bad feeling
one zombie gets pwned as soon as it comes out. Just decapitated.
Okay, wait.
Crouch.
So, crouch
was that a safe? Oh, I thought that was a safe. Maybe
if that was happening, I would probably freak out. To be honest.
Just freak out somewhere.
Okay, that's the door I need to go out of.
Yes, so look around. There was a med thing. Oh, they're brain.
I'm so glad he doesn't have to stand up to the freaking brain goo.
For some reason, the Elgato recording it looks better than the actual game.
It makes it look really green.
It makes it look good.
I really don't like this.
What? Pull out the shotgun then, and then just like, up in your grill, boy. Gangster. Okay. Now, don't go all the way out of the corner.
It's glitching, so that means things coming up. Oh, it's an invisible guy! Oh, no.
Why? Are you worried?
Jake, this is an invisible guy, that
Who
tentacle
cares?
Guy that killed
I'll
you
punch
before.
Him in the face! What is it to?
It's a meat hook.
He's more annoying than he actually. Okay. These guys need to back.
good though. Don't fall.
It's like an invisible wall.
Do they really not have any stim packs?
No.
Wait, what's in the other room?
Let me check.
Cause that door's shut.
Stupid. You freak out too much.
Jacob.
He's invisible, so what? He's like flat. What is that thing? What is that thing? Eat it! Did you say it's safe?
No!
Let's make some explosive points. It's not that bad.
Okay, well, it's not the invisible guy.
Okay, grenades. Let's make some grenades. And fire ones. I'm gonna go say hi.
I'm not. I'm gonna go pee my pants.
He walked away. I wish I could look.
I think maybe that's part of like what it is.
So I just basically... I'll shoot you, boy. Don't be scaring me. So if you pop up in my face... Now
you don't do that.
The power of the Thor! Lightning Man.
Dang, that does look really good in there.
It does look really good. Oh, I thought that was like a creepy bat. I was like, uh-uh.
I thought that was him.
I was like, bats are cute, but nuh-uh. Not bloody wing torn up ugly bats.
Oh, Jesus.
Did you see that? What if something came down from the ceiling? We got matches. Good thing we don't have stim packs.
Oh, yeah.
Door. See, this is what I meant by changing the camera. See, I'm not all the way out, but I can like peek.
Okay, there's a checkpoint. Let's be done. No, I think this is.
Oh shoot!
Don't go.
I don't
want
to go in there. I feel like there's something I have to turn off first. And next time I die, though, this is probably gonna be the end.
Yeah, I would say just end it here.
Before I die?
Yeah.
And then play it some other time?
Yeah.
Alright, well I can't save it.
So well, just do the checkpoint.
Yeah, it did just do
it. Doesn't it save up checkpoints?
Yep.
Oh, brain goop.
Stim pack too. A whole bunch of stuff.
Wait, what was that bottle?
It's like you throw it and it distracts you. Alright, so before I die a terrible death and I end it on a high note, Enrique.
Oh, look at that angle.
What was his name? Enrique. Hey,
Gingerbread Boy.
Enrique Gingerbread Man. He's the fastest man alive. Can run the farthest than anybody. Yeah, take
8
that.
Seconds.
Take that, Candyman. Or what
8
is it?
Seconds.
Yeah.
Gingerbread Boy.
Fastest man. Nobody can run faster than that.
How does he still look so handsome?
Because he's Enrique. Half Enrique, half gingerbread.
Look, I mean, he's gone through that butcher guy at the beginning. He's gone through Leg Lady. Zombie freaking weirdo, Ruvik, getting burned.
Remember Shrek? They like cut off his legs and they just put the icing on.
Oh,
That's what he does. The stim packs, it's not actual medicine, it's just icing.
Icing.
That they put on.
That's so gross. Oh, wait, go open the door. I want to see at least what happens
okay,
when you
so
open.
We're actually,
no, not
no,
in there.
I'm going to go in there. I don't see any trippy traps. I think it's just trying to scare you. Unless that thing's a trippy trap.
I think that thing is a trippy trap.
Oh, I gotta shoot it before I come in. Maybe it like triggers when I shoot it. That.
Oh, okay.
Alright, we'll
key. Go try opening up that door.
Well, I'm gonna die a terrible death.
Well, I mean, I just ended it. We're gonna
try this thing.
Oh, God.
I think that's the right way we're supposed to go. What? The door's shut.
Oh, okay.
Should I try opening this?
No.
Oh, okay. Okay, so that is the way we're supposed to go. For another episode. So, another time,
day.
Like three years from now. Later, yeah.
10 years from now when I'm not.
And then we'll be completely clueless like we were at the beginning. Look at the blood though.
Wait, why did we... There's nothing here. You run through a field. Why were we scared? Oh, it's because the hour... The minutes of tension and stuff creeping through and then screaming. And then we're gonna be like the exact same
We're gonna
feeling.
Be like, why did we stop here? And then at the end, we're gonna be like, oh, this is why. 10 years later.
And then next week.
Why?